gave speech on APJ Abdul Kalam. APJ Abdul Kalam was born on 15th October 1931 in Rameswaram, Tamil Nadu. He was famous as Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. He was an Indian aerospace scientist. Politician. He is also called Missile Man of India. He became the 11th President of India. He was known as the People's President. In his life, he wrote lots of books. He was awarded Bharat Ratna in 1997. He died due to